spirit of scientific prowess and determination. We are here to celebrate the success of Chandrayaan 2. So can we have a big round of applause for that? As a proud Indians, yes, India's ambitious lunar exploration mission. This mission not only marked a significant milestone for our space agency ISRO, but it also captured the imagination and admiration of people around the world. Chandrayaan 2, the second lunar exploration mission by the Indian Space Research Organization, was not merely a journey to the moon. It was a testament to the brilliance of our scientists, the capabilities of our space program, and the unwavering spirit to push the boundaries of knowledge. So welcoming Arwa Cheen World School, Bhopra, on the stage.
Within 8 seconds, baar baar ghum raha hai.
Engineers and everyone involved in making Chandrayaan to our success. Can we have a big round of applause once again? Thank you. Now, we are about to experience a cultural extravaganza that promises to fill our hearts with joy and rhythm. It is my pleasure to invite a group of spirited students of pre-primary A1 and A2 once again to showcase the vibrant and graceful Punjabi folk dance, Gidda. देखते हैं छोटी छोटी प्यारी प्यारी कुड़ियों पे गिद्दा कैसा फपता है।
Thank you.
the essence of Punjabi traditions and celebration, the Gidda performance, which was curated by Mrs. Tanu Gaba and Mrs. Nidhi. And the students were of pre-primary A1 and pre-primary A2. A special bond which we share with our parents and grandparents. Time to acknowledge and express gratitude to them. So here I welcome students of pre-primary A3 and A4 on the stage to pay gratitude for parents.
Mama, Mummy, Papa, Mother, Father, I, Baba, इनके नाम है अनेक पर इनका मतलब सिर्फ एक।
A special program curated for their lovely parents out there.
तो कभी ना भूल पाऊंगा वो कहानी है बेटा।
मेरा सुपर हीरो ना हवा में उड़ता है ना विलेज से लड़ता है, फिर भी मेरा सुपर हीरो बाकी सुपर हीरो से बेस्ट है। मेरे सुपर हीरो के पास कोई सुपर पावर नहीं है, फिर भी वो मेरी सारी विश पूरी करता है। दुनिया मेरे सुपर हीरो को नहीं जानती, पर मेरा सुपर हीरो ही मेरी दुनिया है।
Thank you.
for dearest mama and daddy out there. So I request all the mamas and daddy present here to put your hands together as these lovely kids are performing just for you. Again, we are having pre-primary A3 and pre-primary A4 on the stage, as we are having today a 100% class presentation. That's why we are having all the groups back by back, back to back on the stage to give the presentation.
बाबा को जन्म देने वाला बाबा, परिवार को जन्म देने वाला पिता, दोनों ही अपने खून पसीने से अपने पौधों को सींचते हैं, ना सिर्फ अपने पेड़ से, उसके साये से भी प्यार करते हैं, क्योंकि उसे उम्मीद है एक रोज जब वो जिंदगी
से,
यही साया है उसके
काम। Out there, bringing it out. Please put your hands together.
आशिया ना मेरा साथ तेरे है ना, ढूंढते तेरी गली मुझको घर मिला।
Primary A4 on the stage to express the gratitude for their parents.
पिता की जितनी जरूरत हमें बचपन में होती है, उतनी ही जरूरत उनको बुढ़ापे में हमारी होती है। माँ बाप का दिल दुखाकर अपनी जन्नत को दोजख मत बनाओ।
मेरी दुनिया तू ही रे, मेरी खुशियाँ मेरी खुशियाँ मेरी खुशियाँ तू ही रे। मेरी दुनिया मेरी दुनिया तू ही रे, मेरी खुशियाँ मेरी खुशियाँ मेरी खुशियाँ तू ही रे। रात दिन तेरे लिए सजदे करूँ, दुआएं मांगूं रे, अपने लिए रब से तेरी बनाए मांगूं।
जीवन
चारों को सीधा रास्ता दिखाया। एक रोशनी ले आई है जीवन की राहों में, हर घड़ी गुजरे
coordinated under the able guidance of Mrs. Akanksha Singh, and that was the students of pre-primary A3 and pre-primary A4 for you all, paying the gratitude for all the parents out there. So can we have one big round of applause once again? Yes, that was a beautiful presentation. Now welcoming the dancing drills of preschool A2 on the stage. Today we are going and witnessing all the colorful and vibrant colors on the stage, all the shimmering stars, dancing rockets, dancing drills, dancing divas, sab kuch, everything right here on the stage of Arvachin Vivek Vihar. One more group is all ready to set the stage on fire. Welcoming the second group on the stage of preschool A3, the cute, lovely dancing divas. Just now you watched the dancing drills of preschool A2. which was coordinated by Mrs. Supriya Saxena. And now the students of Shilpa Ma'am is here on the stage, the dancing divas of preschool A3. Now they all sit. Can we have the music for them? Is totally based on that. Technology is a useful servant, but a dangerous master. Ladies and gentlemen, may I have your attention, please? An event where we encourage everyone to embrace a digital detox today and say no to the constant buzz of our mobile phones. A special thanks to teachers for supporting this initiative and helping us highlight the importance of this.
ने इंसान को नहीं।
प्राइमरी
Yes, our goal today is to raise awareness about the effects of excessive mobile phone use on our well-being and relationships. So I hope this presentation touched you somewhere. Meanwhile, our school doctor, Dr. Suman Seth, has also joined us. So welcoming you, ma'am, at this event as we are celebrating Cerebrum of preschool and pre-primary right now. Now time to call once again Arwa Jean World School, Bhopra on the stage. By embracing water conservation practices, we not only secure our own future, but also contribute to the well-being of our planet. Simple actions like fixing leaks, using water-efficient appliances, and mindful consumptions can make a significant difference. Let's incorporate these practices into our daily lives. Now let's hear from Arwa Jean World School Bhopra students who are here and who will share insights on the importance of individual and community efforts in water conservation. Let's begin this presentation.
Suprabhat, mera naam Pragya Vashisht hai. मैं कक्षा पांचवी की छात्रा हूँ। जैसा कि आप सभी को पता है, जल का महत्व हमारे जीवन में क्या है, इसी पर एक नृत्य हम आप सभी के सामने प्रस्तुत करने जा रहे हैं। इससे पहले मैं कुछ पंक्तियों के द्वारा अपनी वाणी को विराम देना चाहती हूँ। आशा करती हूँ आप सभी को ये नृत्य पसंद आएगा। जीवन का आधार है जल, जीवन का आधार जल है तो जीवन है। जल बिना ना जल बिना ना बेहतर कल है, बूंद बूंद संचय करना जल है। धन्यवाद।
It's okay, bachi. Very well tried. So let's begin this presentation. Jal Hi Jeevan Hai by Arwa Jean World School, Bhopra.
Not only from birth to death, I need you. Even after death, I need you to submerge my ashes. Oh, rivers, you must flow. Oh, nadi, ah, nadi, oh, nadi, nadi, ah. Oh, nadi, ah, nadi, oh, nadi, nadi, ah.
Thank you.
dug holes into you. Allow me to nourish you.
Message for water conservation, a whole presentation curated by Ms. Shivani and Ms. Jui from Arvachin World School, Bobra. Wonderful. Jingle bell, jingle bell. So here we are having a beautiful presentation, Blazing Stars of Preschool A1, to celebrate Christmas with all of you and welcoming the new year 2024. So now we come together to celebrate the magic of Christmas and the anticipation of a brand new year. So all the mini Santas on the stage, are you all set for the finale? Yes, this is our finale event for the day, for preschool and pre-primary. That will bring a beautiful vibrations in your life. So hoping for the same. And that was the finale for the event of preschool and pre-primary cerebrum. But before you all leave, it's time to present the vote of thanks. For that I would like to call Mr. R.K. Sharma ji, our academic advisor of the school, to come here at the podium and address all the August gathering.
Parents, once again, we have just witnessed such a wonderful performance of the young children. Very strong messages we try to convey. We generally observe that we easily give our mobile phones to our young children. Our director principal has also said, please do not encourage them to play with the mobile. Second, the water. We need to restore the water and save the water. Yes, after this, I have the privilege to propose a word of thanks to all dear parents, those have come to witness the performance of the young children. You must have noticed how difficult it is for the teachers to bring them together on the stage and producing this kind of performance. At home, you are not able to handle them alone, but our teachers are making efforts to teach them the coordination, giving space to the other and working together. I express my heartfelt gratitude to the chief guest of the occasion, Kusum ma'am and Mona ma'am, and I express my gratitude to all the parents, those have spared valuable time to come to the school and encourage their children. Secondly, I would also express my thanks to all the staff members, those have put in their best efforts, putting up this kind of performance before you all. All my thanks to the support staff, this menial staff, those have supported this even to make it great success. Thank you so much, dear parents. Whatever you have observed today, please encourage your children at home to put up the next performance better than this. Thank you. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much, sir, for your gracious words. And that was a cerebrum for the day for preschool and pre-primary. I hope you all enjoy it. Yes or no? You love to watch your kids on the stage? Please encourage them every year to come up on the stage like this and present their presentations in a better way, as a better performer next time. So, hoping for the best and wishing you all once again a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year 2024. I request all my dear parents to take your words from their respective classrooms in a very dignified way. Just as you come in the PTMs, kindly collect your words from their respective classrooms. Parents of preschool and pre-primary, thank you everyone. Thank you to be a part of this event.